Okay, so since it's Geeked Week, we actually have two fans that are coming to visit the production of Stranger Things Season 5.
Yep, but it's not your typical set tour.
Boom!
We're gonna give them a look behind the scenes to see all the hard work that went into the show.
Kind of stuff you typically don't get to see.
So, we know what the plan is, right?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Let's do it.
We're going now.
Today, we are in Atlanta, Georgia on the set of Stranger Things Season 5. Literally can't believe it. This is like a dream come true.
We still don't know exactly what's going on today, but we're just happy to be here.
My favorite character is Steve the Hare Harrington. Steve is truly like the best babysitter, mother to the children. Love him so much.
Yes, literally that. Steve is both of our favorite characters. And
what?
I just hear that you guys said that Steve's your favorite.
I'm so sorry. Let me retake that.
He's also my favorite character.
Steve!
So it's all good. You want to see the props?
Yes!
Yeah.
So I'm pretty sure this is the season one where we're playing D&D and like put the demogorgon down, like this is the board. I literally have not seen this since like I was 12, which is crazy. Oh my god, this is the demogorgon from the first season.
Aww. Whoa. Gotta recreate the like slam. The demogorgon!
We're deep shit.
I do want to keep this though, one day. Ready?
Boom!
Yes! Yeah, then there's like the letter from 11 to Mike.
The like fake letters.
Yeah, exactly.
Where she's pretending.
Yes.
Having the best day ever.
Yeah, and I'm like reading it like, God, she's great. This is the axe from season one that Winona Ryder has.
Oh!
That's amazing.
Okay, well, do you guys want to go see another thing?
Oh, wow.
So this is where they keep all the bikes.
There's so many.
So this is the chapel. It's a crazy room that has like a ton of props from the show. This is scary.
Whoa.
Each box corresponds with a character. So this is box one, 411. Sick.
Yes, the Eggos.
Whoa.
It's like weighty, yeah.
Wait, what is this? I don't even remember.
Stop, it's the Hopper letter.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Cabin scenes.
Stay calm.
I don't doubt that David wrote these two. Hopper Hero Note with his handwriting. The feelings letter. Mm-hmm. I remember that.
Keep the door open 3 inches.
Yeah. Really sweet.
Keep the door open 3 inches.
Did you guys enjoy the tour?
I did.
Yes.
It was cool for me too to like see all the stuff like memory lane.
Thank you so much for showing us around.
Yeah, nice to meet you guys.
Thanks for being so kind. So we just had Finn take us on a tour of the props house, which is amazing.
He surprised us.
Now we're at our next soundstage. Okay, I have a guess on who's next, but I don't want to say it yet.
Is that Amy and Alicia?
Hello?
Amy, the one and only Alicia. We're going inside the costume. Big wardrobe. It's massive, right? You got Evan's outfit from season one. But
my favorite outfit.
Steve's outfit?
Yeah.
Yep. Steve the Hare Harrington. Love him so much.
Was that supposed to be like Steve's head? And then, oh my gosh.
Not gonna lie, that was
little Caleb. I was so small. And Eddie, you know, rest in peace, my bro. Oh, we were just talking about this, Robin's.
Iconic. Yeah. Did she draw on her shoes too?
Maya did draw on those.
She drew on her bike too, so that's why it makes sense.
Yeah, she draws a lot, even in her like notebook on set. I thought this was like Chrissy's outfit for a second.
So is that like Steve's or?
No, that's mine.
Number
eight. Yeah, I was paying homage to Kobe because he passed away during our time filming. I like going through the fittings because it's very detailed according to our character's personality and what we're into. Season one, they asked us like, what is our character's favorite color? What do you think he likes to eat? Like, it's a whole thing. We created playlists for our characters as well. I think this is one of my favorite like materials because it feels like a towel.
Oh, wait, that's really soft.
Yeah, a lot of like fabrics from the 80s, I think they need to recycle. They're very comfortable.
Comfy.
I have to give everybody like their props. Like, everyone's like super talented. It took a lot to bring out the storyline, the characters. And
it was a pleasure meeting you, Amy and Alicia.
So nice to meet you.
Group hugs.
This was amazing.
Love it.
Hope you enjoyed the tour. I have to go, but you have one more thing to do. Enjoy the next season.
We will.
He's what I imagined like he would be in real life.
Yeah, they're like normal people. Everyone's so cool. Like just meeting everyone from props, costumes, like.
It's amazing to see how detail oriented everything is. All the little details of the costume and the props and all of that to see what they're filming. What?
Oh my god!
Nice to meet you. Amy, right?
Yes, hi.
Alicia?
Alicia,
hi.
Nice to meet you.
So wonderful to meet you. How are you guys doing?
I'm stoked you guys are here. I'm gonna give you a tour of someplace.
Okay, this is cool. This is the Vine room. Well, the Nether room.
It's literally just a room of vines.
Yeah, it's just a whole warehouse full of them. Every time we need them, they have practical vines throughout. And then they animate on top because, of course, when it's in the show, they like throb and they're gross and like alive and stuff like that.
They're pool noodles inside?
Small noodles? It's literally just pool noodles. And you can squeeze them. Yeah,
they're not
weird,
as squishy
right?
as I thought.
No, you thought they'd be squishy.
These?
Like, they have to flag and let us know where they all are. Because they're solid as a rock. Like, you have to make sure that if we're, like, getting slammed into the wall, that we're clear of these.
Oh, that is hard.
I didn't realize how much we had of this stuff.
I didn't realize there was, like, metal in there either.
You know what I think? We actually used to have lunch in this building. Like, before they brought all of this in here.
I kind
of
want to go check this out. I don't know, they're working on stuff. This is dope. Hi guys.
I'm giving a tour, if that's okay, if we're in your space.
Yeah, no, totally. I'm Sam, I'm the Nether coordinator for this season. So there's 18 miles total.
Whoa! We kept a pool noodle company in business.
No way!
We were going out of business, and we called up, we'll take everything you got.
I think it's super cool how, despite being on like a super high-budget big thing, that a lot of stuff is VFX, that like a lot of it can be practical, and we kind of build off of that. It's so wonderful to meet you guys.
Thank you for showing us behind the scenes.
For sure. Yeah.
Well, who's your favorite tour guide?
Which one of us is your favorite?
I loved every tour. Like, I mean, it was just unique and...
Whatever.
Thanks for watching us.
You know, I was telling them earlier, because they're around our age, I was saying we all grew up together.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's pretty wild.
Thanks, Geek Week!
We did it! Take one, baby!